you like.
I'll be with you in a few minutes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thanks so much for joining us tonight. Tonight on drums, Jochen Rückert. Have a round of applause for him. Troy Roberts on tenor saxophone. Sebastian Sulston on piano. And we're going to go for the quartet. Mr. Alexander Claffey, this is the Alexander Claffey Quartet.
Good evening, welcome to Smalls. That's Troy Roberts. Troy Roberts on the tenor saxophone. Jochen Rupert on the drums. Jochen Rupert. On the piano, my main man, Rasmus Sorensen on the piano. Give him a round of applause. I am so fortunate to have these incredible musicians beside me this evening. I figured we would get started with our head out of the cage. A classic from the jazz canon, Autumn Leaves. I don't know the French name of it, but yeah, it's an old song. We're going to continue with a new song. This is first or second time it's been played live. This is a new one I wrote called Brother.
Thank you. Thank you.
Troy Robbins on the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to continue with a composition of mine. Seems to be a favorite of my friends. And I recorded this one about 3 years ago with my good buddy and hero, Kurt Rosenwinkel. And usually I sing it, but tonight we're going to have Troy lend his wonderful voice to this tune. This is entitled Tasia.
Thank you.
so wonderful to have these guys on stage with me. Before we go any further, starting with our pianist, he is the newest transplant to New York, and we first started hanging out in Copenhagen, a little bit here first, but over the summer at the Copenhagen Jazz Festival, we spent a lot of time together, a lot of Tuborgs together, many beers, many Danish beers, and just always been fascinated with this guy's playing and his whole vibe as a player. It's so special, and I love playing with him. That's the great Rasmus Sorensen on the piano. Give him a round of applause. He's crushing it. There we go. Wardrobe malfunction there. Over here on the drums, somebody I've been listening to for a long time. We've gotten to do a couple things with his band, and this is the first thing with my band, and just unbelievable. You have to say nothing to this guy. He makes every song perfect. That's the great Jochen Ruckert on the drums. Give him a round of applause. A bad MF, as we would say. And last but certainly not least, one of my oldest buddies in New York. We've been playing together since he moved here, which was pretty much when I moved here. And we've been on the road with the great Veronica Swift the past year. We've gotten to share some nice memories, and we're going to be hearing some of Troy's tunes and arrangements in the next set, but he's a wonderful composer and arranger. I was also listening to you when I was growing up, that Zen Den Suite. I remember my friends showed me that. Some amazing music, and it's always just such a joy to play with the incredible Joy Roberts. Joy Roberts. Also with. Before we go any further, some of this music, I just got these in the mail, so I was going to drag them over here. These orange vinyls, I'm going to try and hold up both at once. Real orange. Just got these in. Yeah, you can clap for that. Hell yeah. If anybody wants to take one home, I am. Sorry, I'm not exactly Vanna White here. Check them out. Come see me. I have two different vinyls for sale. Take us home with you if you desire. That last one was Tasia. And this next one is a brand new one. It's not recorded yet. It's a little bit of a bluesy thing for me. And we do have one more set at 9 o'clock. It's always a joy. A big round of applause for Smalls and the fantastic staff. Joy behind the bar, Rio. Everybody, tip them very heavily. You know, these kind of venues are keeping original music and real jazz music alive in New York City. So this one's called You Gotta Get Down. My name is Alex Claffey. This is a bass. Thanks so much for coming out. This is You Gotta Get Down. Thank you.
Alexander Claffey Quartet. If you enjoy this music, Alex does have records for sales. You come talk to him. Sadly, we have to let you go because we are sold out for the next set. But thank you for being here and supporting live jazz and smalls. Once again, the Alexander Claffey Quartet.
Is that like good luck? Sorry about that. Thank you. swipe a card and give it back to you. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight on the drum set, Mr. Joakim Rückert. Have a round of applause for him. Mr. Troy Roberts on tenor saxophone. Mr. Rasmus Sorensen on piano. And leading this wonderful quartet from the bass, Mr. Alexander Claffey. This is the Alexander Claffey Quartet.
Thank you.
Rasmus Sorensen on the piano. Give it up. You guys can do better than that. Rasmus on the piano. The incredible Jochen Ruckert at the drums. That's Jochen Ruckert. The main man over here on the saxophone. We began with one of his tunes entitled Trams. And that's the amazing Troy Roberts on the piano saxophone. Troy Roberts. You know what? I was thinking about doing a repeat, actually. No, but no, let's do Edith. Like I said, we played one of Troy's tunes first. It was called Trams, and we continued with Michel Legrand. I Will Wait For You, the American title. Don't ask me to pronounce it in French. I will fail. We're going to go on with some Joni Mitchell. This is entitled Edith and the King. Thank you. How about it, Edith and the Kingpin, Joni Mitchell. What a nice tune. Give it up, Joni. Before we go any further, I'd like you guys to know who you've been listening to. First of all, let's thank Smalls, Joy behind the bar, crushing it. Tipper, happy. Give a round of applause for Smalls. Thanks, Mike, Jeff, Volker. Right, exactly. Now over here on the piano, this is my newest friend in the band. I said last set, we got familiar in Copenhagen, hanging out late night, drinking beers. You know, me thinking he was Bill Evans at first. No, I'm kidding. It's a joke for you, Jazz Insider. Just joke. No, I've been hearing about this guy for a long time, and we crossed paths a little bit in New York and then onward in Copenhagen, hanging out and getting to play a lot. And I love his spirit and his inventive playing. And it's just a real joy to have my man Rasmus Sorensen crushing it on the piano. Give him a round of applause. Peace mode. Killing. Over here on the drums, probably the funniest guy in jazz, undisputed. You should friend him on Facebook if you really want some good laughs. His content is unbelievable. Look at it. Probably trolling me right now. I can't even see it. But very accomplished band leader, drummer, composer, electronic musician, does everything. Showed up today playing this music for the first time after getting off several transcontinental flights and making it sound like he wrote it. That's the great Jochen Ruckert on the drums. Give him a round of applause. Awesome. And my main man on the tenor saxophone. We go way back to 2011, I think. We played a lot in Troy's band and with Oren Evans, and now we've been on the road with Veronica Swift, which has been a lot of fun. And he's making miracles out of my chicken scratch sheet music that I've handed him today. And that's really no surprise, because he's one of the most incredible musicians I've ever met. That's Troy Roberts on the tenor saxophone. Give him a round of applause. Take this time to also say that these orange vinyl just came in the mail, and I've got a bunch in my backpack, so come see me if you want one. They're pretty cool. You can't even see the cover right now. I just realized, there we go, there it is. Brand new record, Music from Big Orange. If you don't have a vinyl player and you only stream or use Napster or whatever you do use, it's called Music from Big Orange. It just came out about a month ago. I've got another sort of vinyl here too. But I think, judging off the way this band likes to stretch, we're only going to do one more tune. I'm going to ask, is Benny Vanak out in the audience? No, he's going to walk in mid-tune. I'm calling it now, and he's going to get up here. But we do have a good friend of ours in the audience who's a wonderful alto player who just moved back from Paris. One of my first friends in New York, a wonderful composer and alto player, Matt Chalk. We're going to ask him to join us, and you guys can give him a round of applause. He's coming way from the back. Yes. I think we're going to play some blues for you guys and wrap this thing up. Nice long blues, everybody can stretch. My name is Alex Claffey, this is a bass. Yeah, yay for me, thank you. Damn, that's a light applause, right? Here's some blues.
Yeah. Thank you.
How about these wonderful musicians? Thank you so much for joining us. Sadly, we have to see you go because we are sold out for the next set, so we do need to clear the house. But thank you for being here and supporting Live Jazz and Smalls. Once again, Alexander Claffey and his quintet. Alex does have music for sale, so if you want to buy something, talk to him. Thanks so much. Have a great night.